Circuit Cut Court Judge Tamika Irving approved a motion to move the retrial of T’Kia Bevily to the Monroe County Circuit Court. The retrial date has been set for May 2nd at 9 a.m. Bevily is accused of killing her 14-month-old stepdaughter, Jeriah Smith, in October of 2017. Bevily was granted a new trial in September of 2021 because one of the jurors failed to disclose he was related to the child's mother. Morris Bevily, the toddler's father, has also been charged with murder in the case.